outside spot. They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Calm the fuck down.
Okay, let's get this done. Speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
something. They remember the window shoppers. Talk to her.
Hey.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
I said go around the block, not the city.
Your scene in the movie was hilarious. Dang!
You're getting drunk today.
Okay, my phone's telling me there's construction around the corner, behind the shop. Let's go there.
So you keep up with your crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to. No, he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. Okay, capture an image of the system, and we're done. We've got our shot of the Angelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that will do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe it. Security guard on the shore. You won't want to dive in rich asshole and rub his nose in it.
But good. The alarm system is linked to the door lock. And we'll get a good window so when talented hacks.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store. By the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means it could smash it easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks.
It's a shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to... Excuse me! Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him.
The exit strategy is more or less the same for both. So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play... Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the... Eddie Cho. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Great.
Yes. Good. I'll call you.